The health department and hospital associations are putting up dengue express lanes in public and private hospitals for children who got the Dengbaksha dengue vaccine. Health Secretary Francisco Duque III says the initiative is a confidence-building measure to allay the fears of parents of the vaccinated children. Under the DOH's Memorandum of Agreement with the hospital associations, hospitals will put up a one-stop express lane table or room to cater solely to the needs of children who got immunized with Dengbaksha. The MOA also says a 1:1 doctor-to-patient ratio will be applied to the vaccinated children. Patients will also be given a Dengbaksha monitoring card to make it easier for the DOH and the hospitals to identify they are among the vaccinated children. The MOA stipulates the expenses of the vaccinated children will be covered by PhilHealth under its No Balance Billing program. Duque also says a vaccinated child may develop another disease that is completely unrelated to Dengbaksha or dengue. This can be validated once the child is sent to the hospital for diagnosis. In such cases, the DOH will still cover their expenses through its medical assistance program.